Thank you. Driving a brand new black car.
Xakekile ndazinam akhe akho nto ndingayithetha dezi ndizothukile kona ndisebenzile bendizazi uba ndingengomnye wabantu abangawina kodwa but bendingayilindelanga le nto ndiyambulela uthixo ngeento zonke hayi ngoonqondo zam namandla am ndibulela umdala ndiyabulela kakhulu dezi.
Never, never give up.
Don't stop believing. Pray every day, work every day, don't sleep. Because you know what? Sleeping is for those people who are broke.
It changes people's lives.
Which IFA I'm going for, I'm going places.
It motivated me to say next year they're going to be clapping for me.
Jeez! FA is indeed life-changing.
Hello, my IFA. What a pity I can't be with you. Anyway, when things change, you change everything. I want to say congratulations on this prestigious award ceremony. Oh, how I love being with you. And well done, well done, well done. I love you all.
Yeah, IFAs. Moleni, Afsheni, Sanbonani, good afternoon. Goyamore, Dumelang, Lujani, I feel so grateful to get an opportunity to talk to you visually, South Africans, on IFAs. A program that has taken me to a level in life that I wouldn't have achieved with my degrees, diplomas, and being formally employed. Good life in the family, lifestyle, children, lifestyle, and entrepreneurial mind. They are people of essence in South Africa and the world. You see them in your television. You see them in some of the entrepreneurial initiatives around South Africa. How did I make this? Through IFA. These are what I want to share with you, a few pointers. Know first of that fact that a sideline today is the new job security, number one. Number two, get with IFA. Apply your IMF by inviting people to meetings, as you know, and get a few dedicated go-getters and hungry people who know their why they are here, what they want in life. That's very, very important. I went through this with two people. You don't get many people, just few dedicated people. Develop very cordial relationships with those people and the people that they will come up with. Then you have got it right. Because IFA is a relationship business. And create excitement to the people by ensuring that they're enjoying the brand promise that people will and put goals, smart goals, because you know smarts, specific, measurable, achievable, realistic, and time-bound, and work with your team towards those goals. Define a very clear social group now, a focus group, because we're in digital. We need those young, energetic young men who know how to handle this material, the digital space, or maybe the middle management entrepreneurs who have got challenges with paying their bills. Those are the people that we need now. I think I might have highlighted a few things that will take you to the next level. This is what has maintained me as prof in South Africa. Thank you very much for an opportunity to talk to you. I only had 2 minutes to talk to you. And goodbye. Enjoy. Have a blast.
For the SAPS, I'm a constable there. I'm doing this business as a sideline income. I had to realize, because I was getting paid each and every 31st of the month, but it was funny, at the end of the day, on the payday, even on the following day, I was broke. So that's when I say to myself, you know what, I need to do something as a sideline income. That's when I started the business. The IFA changed my life, because if I'm telling you right now, I've got cars, I've got properties, so my life is just changed just like that. And I've managed to change a lot of people that are around me, including some of my colleagues as well. This is a wonderful concept. Grab the opportunity, do this business. I know it works.
There's one thing that I know. If you want something in life, you don't sleep. You work every day. Let me tell you straight, just focus and consistency. Thank you. It wasn't easy, I was skeptical, but eventually Ndatini, Dangena Blade Business. Thank you very much. Hey, thank you.
Hi, Faze, are we ready to hear who won the A4? The winner.
Someone is gonna faint.
Is none other than Tia Bulela Chavazaya.
Tell you this, don't stop believing, don't quit. I know it's hard, eh? But you know what? Don't quit. This is just the beginning. We're not done yet. Don't stop believing. Pray every day, work every day, don't sleep, because you know what? Sleeping is for those people who are broke.
I've managed for 4 years to buy myself a house that worth 1.2 million. Left 4 years later, it wasn't easy. But I was having a belief in Oba, I'll make it one day. I'm a constable. Let me tell you quickly what is the meaning of a constable. It means the lowest rank in the SAPS. But I'm not just an ordinary constable. I'm one of those constable SAPD lifestyle. I've got properties, I've got cars, I'm living life. This is a lifestyle. I just want to tell you guys, you'll enjoy this day.
I've traveled the world. I've been overseas. I don't know how many times, but a couple of times. Every year, I'm going overseas throughout the concert.
to be free, I bet you.